right, so when the music starts, everybody clap their hands once and circle to the left. And clap again. Circle the other way. Good. There's your partner. And you're going to clap your hands in this manner, like this. Together. No, together, right, together, left, and do the same with the opposite. But with your partner, it's like this. Together, right, together, left. That's the only time with your partner. Don't try it again. And the same thing with the opposite. All right? All right, wait for the music. Here we go with your partner. Ready? And the opposite. Oh, for God's sake. Well, let's try it again with your partner. And the two ladies, no, everybody does to do the opposite. And pass right through to the next couple. And clap once. Circle up. And with your partner. And now with your partner. Just so you know the opposite. And you walk from two to the next. Right. Walk through to the next. Clap once as soon as you make sure your partner's on your right. Go. Clap again. Circle the other way. Wait for the visitor. And now with your partner. And the opposite. You'll see no the opposite. And walk right through to the next. And clap once. Circle left. And clap again. Walk right through to the next and clap once. Clap again. Back in the 70s, we used to do these dances up in the Monadnock region in Fitzwilliam, and there was a whole bunch of kids would come to those dances, probably 100 of them or more, teenagers and older, and they heard that there was words to this particular tune, and so they, and at the end of the song, the words go, hi ho, diddly dum. Let's all try that.
Hi ho, diddly dum.
So I want to hear it, all right? When the time comes, don't forget it, all right? The name of the dance is Black Joke. Here we go. Clap once and circle.